They were looking for peer mentors to sort of interview the guys who come into prison and see what their needs are. So I thought, yeah, I'll have some of that. Signed up, passed the course, got the job. They gave me a list of cell numbers and I go round and knock and open up the door. I introduce myself and ask, what services do you require? Do you need your rent paying? Are you in any benefits? And blah, 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 blah. So I quite enjoyed that. When a prisoner was leaving, I had to do like an exit. Do you need any ID? Do you want someone to meet you at the gate to keep you on the straight and narrow? Sometimes I'd say goodbye to someone on a Friday, and then I'd open up the door on a Tuesday morning and he was there. What the fuck? He goes, yeah, I didn't get to the end of the street, you know. I got pissed. I had an argument with the police and, well, I got recalled and rah, rah, rah.